Welcome back to another great week at SMK. My name is Kathy.
And my name is Janaya.
Today is Monday, November 22nd. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please remain standing for a moment of silence. Thank you. You may now be seated. Now to Janaya with their weather, birthdays, and lunch.
For today's weather, there will be a high of 64 with a low of 29. There will be scattered showers with a chance of rain of 50% with winds up to 17 miles per hour. For today's birthdays, there is only one Cardinal birthday. Happy birthday to Shannon Hart. We hope you have a great birthday. For today's lunch, we will have chili con carne with a whole grain dinner roll and kale, with a choice of fruit or fruit juice, with a choice of milk. Now back to Kathy with today's announcements.
Well, Cardinals, today is Makeup Picture Day. Make sure you bring your best smile. Also, interim reports were issued on Friday, November 19th. We hope you all kept that growth mindset of yours. Also, keep up the great work. Hey, Janaya, how many days are left until Thanksgiving break?
I'm glad you asked. As of today, there's only one more day until Thanksgiving break. I can't wait. Can you?
No. Also, do we have a Thanksgiving Did You Know, facts, or jokes?
We sure do. Which president refused to celebrate Thanksgiving as a national holiday? The answer is Thomas Jefferson.
Do we have anything else?
For our character trait, the character trait is empathy. Cardinals, we hope you're showing empathy towards one another.
And what's our word of the day?
The word of the day is summon. The definition is to call or send for. The synonyms include invite, announce, or order. For example, Jackson closed his eyes tightly in an attempt to summon courage. Hey, Kathy, what's our quote?
A great day. Stay safe and remember, Cardinal soar, every day we rise.
Bye!
Don't think about it, just move your body, listen to the music.